Good morning, it's Captain Csaba Maczala with the Robbery Homicide Bureau, here to discuss an officer-involved shooting that occurred on March 4th at approximately 11:30 p.m. Officers received a call to a convenience store in a 1600 block of North Rancho in reference to a white male adult that produced a counterfeit bill. Officers responded to the area and learned that the subject went across the street to a local casino, also in the 1600 block of North Rancho. Officers responded there. They found the individual inside, escorted him outside into the parking lot, made contact with him. The individual immediately produced a firearm. The officers felt threatened and engaged that individual in gunfire. The individual fell to the ground and was taken into custody, and located on the ground was also a firearm that was in possession of the suspect. Medical was summoned. The individual was then transported to a local hospital where he is currently receiving medical treatment and is in critical condition. It was later learned that this individual was a parole violator out of Ohio that was considered armed and dangerous, that also had tendencies for suicide by cop. When we learn more information, we will be available to provide additional information. That's all I have for now.